Hey, fellow tech enthusiasts, today we're diving into a cool and useful tutorial on converting an image with text into editable text using Microsoft Word. Whether you're a seasoned IT enthusiast or just starting your journey in the world of programming and applications, this guide is for you. I'm excited to walk you through the process step by step, so let's get started. Step 1. Open image in Word. Open a new Word document and let's bring that image to life. Head over to the Insert tab. Click on Picture and choose this device to grab your image from your computer. Feel free to explore stock images or online pictures if that's where your image hangs out. Once you've located it, hit Insert. The image is now imported into the Word document. Step 2. Crop important area of image. Now, let's focus on the important stuff. Select your image. Go to Picture Format and find Crop in the Size group. Crop the image to the area you want. Hit Crop again. To lock in those changes, your image is now perfectly tailored for conversion. Step 3. Export document to PDF. Time to give your creation a permanent home. Go to File, then Export, and choose Create PDF, XPS. Pick a cozy spot on your computer, name your document, and hit Publish to save it as a PDF. We're making progress. Step 4. PDF to editable Word document. Ready for the magic. Now, import the PDF you just created by going to File. Open and browse. Click on your PDF, hit Open, and let Word do its thing. Accept the conversion invitation. And voila! Your image is now editable in Word. And there you have it. Tech enthusiasts, you've successfully transformed an image into editable text using Microsoft Word. Whether you're a coding whiz or just curious about IT, this handy trick can make your life a whole lot easier. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Zimist Coded for more tech tips and tricks. Until next time, happy coding!